This is our beautiful girl, Kora. Kora's ID number is A4523915, and she is, we think, a Basenji Shiba Inu mix. You can see, I hope you can see her body really well, the way she's sitting. She seems to like her handler really well, so she's kind of staying near him. We think she's about 2 years old, so she's still a pretty young girl, and she came in as an owner surrender on September 24th. And they didn't give any reason for giving up this sweet girl, but she weighs 25 pounds, and she's just so sweet, so we can't imagine why in the world she ended up here. Now she's interested because somebody just shut a door. But she's super sweet. She's a little shy, so she's just been kind of checking things out, but she seems to really enjoy people. She's come up to every person who's come by and just wanted to greet them and get to know them. And of course, she just met her handler here and is already really warming up and wanting to be close to him. We can tell she's just a girl who craves some love and affection. Her previous owners did leave notes that she's already house trained and that she's very good on leash. So we just think she's going to be a fabulous girl for pretty much any situation. She'd be great in a private home, a great family dog. And, you know, she's a little shy right now, but as soon as she warms up and it gets, you know, to know you and knows that she can trust you and you can give her some love and attention, she is going to be such a sweetheart. Oh, my goodness. So come on down and meet Kora today at the Baldwin Park shelter, and you can take this beautiful gal home with you. Bye-bye, sweet Kora. Bye-bye, girl.